very weak. He didn't compete. For us, it's very difficult at the moment to play these games without a clear goal, especially on the road. Because we have an important goals in our domestic league that are more and more important than we are doing at the Euro.
Okay. Questions?
Coach, you played the Khalifa Diop for his first debut, his first game today. What did you think of his debut in the Euro League?
He's a very young player. We have some injuries in our roster, especially in the inside players, and he's a very young player at this moment. For sure, he's not prepared to play at the top level, but I think he helped us with his mentality and with his body. I think he made a lot of it.
Do you believe that he could be an NBA pick in the 2020 draft?
Idea. I'm not worried about this player. Everything that I hope about him is that he works hard and he improves. Nobody has to think in the NBA. They are playing in Europe and they are so young.
Okay. Question?